Hello everybody! It's me, a friendly porcupine, and the one you has done something interesting? Kind of. Well, here's what they have done. So, remember how X-Block was creating little structure terrains with the same old figure that they have already released? Well, the one you is basically doing essentially their own version of it. But you know how the one you works. They like to use Lego pieces instead of just knocking off the official Call of Duty pieces, like you knocked off the figure, but not the accessories, like the sandbagging, like the barrels. Well, actually, no, they actually done the barrels, but there were so many other cool Call of Duty style accessories that they could have done. I mean, look at this. Well, hold that back. That's also, Lego also uses that type of door, but that's a door that can actually really, really work well with Call of Duty system. But yeah. These Mortal Cycles right here, they work, but they just feel very Lego-esque. That's what I'm talking about. They could have knocked off the Call of Duty style of Mortal Cycle rather than just throwing these, but I mean, it is what it is. Then, of course, these type of trees that... it's good for a fake tree like in a mall or something, but no, it's not gonna cut in a real situation. It just always makes it feel funny. Super detailed, awesome figures, and then stuff like this. But hey, at least the print is nice here. The build look works okay. Also, yeah, maybe actually I think the tires now actually make it look a little bit badass. I mean, you got big ass tires going vroom vroom, you know? It looks tough. I mean, yeah, in this motorcycle, getting a nice dirt bike motorcycle, also not bad. I just wish they kind of made it a bit more Call of Duty fight, you know? But yeah, I guess that's what Mega Constructs is for. Wait, maybe Mega Constructs will actually make a Call of Duty dirt bike. I mean, hey, water bottle, why you fall down? I mean, we've already seen in Call of Duty Cold War, so they might as well go the full mile and call Mega Constructs. We're looking at you. Make it happen. If you're watching this video. And of course, it is Honor Call. Moving on over here, we have this type of motorcycle. So, we've already got a white one, and now we get a blue one. So, yay. If you're wondering how the mole actually looks like, never even got a good chance to build it, because the pieces didn't come, but you can check it out in this review here. They're basically going to be essentially the same exact figures. Those bikes right there in the back, they look nice, just really, really Lego-esque vibes. Oh, but that sign right there, that's an actual good sign mold right there. That can be used for Call of Duty system easily. Same as these picket fences, they work. That little thing right there, it works. Of course, they made it look extra big than it actually is. This little tiny boat could have just knocked off the rib beach assault instead, but yeah, might as well just use these ones, because the one new, for some reason, just does not want to knock off the official Mega Constructs pieces. Wants to keep using the Lego ones. Okay. And then, of course, they broke up each of these into like separate little sets, each one coming with two figures and a little structure and build. So yeah. If you really don't like these little structure builds, just get the set with the figures. Way much more easier. And of course, these type of figures, they come with the arms that are very short and not longer, so it always makes it feel like their arms got cut off a little bit. It's just a really strange aesthetic. It's one of those things I really don't like it when Zuan Yu uses glove molds instead of hand molds, because they did the hand molds correctly. At least those figures are actually pretty good figures. And of course, at least they don't do the annoying boot trick. So, very good job, Zuan Yu. Well, my comrades, I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did, be sure to give this video a like. Other than that, if you want to see more content from me, a friendly porcupine, you know what to do. Hit subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video, my comrades. Take care, everybody.